Let's talk about the AES, Naval Force. Yes, you understood correctly. The AES, Naval Force. In today's security landscape, one idea stands out. Even a region with no direct access to the ocean can, and sometimes must, think strategically about maritime presence. Why? Because in the modern world, access is no longer defined only by geography. It can be technological, negotiated, or strategically extended. For those familiar with IT, the analogy is clear. A site that is physically isolated can still be fully integrated into a global network through a VPN, a secure encrypted tunnel that allows operations as if the site were located at the network's core. That's exactly the perspective here. Just as a company in Zinder can make calls as if it were based in Frankfurt, an alliance without a coastline can theoretically establish secure corridors enabling indirect maritime capability. In simple terms, no coastline does not mean no maritime strategy. If the natural conditions don't exist, modern strategic thinking suggests that those conditions can be created through partnerships, agreements, or technical frameworks. Recent events in the region, including reported tensions in neighboring areas, highlight one thing. Security can never rely solely on land borders. A resilient system must consider land, air, cyber, and potentially maritime dimensions. Geography is no longer the limit it once was. Let's return to the IT analogy. Think of DMVPN, one central hub, multiple spokes. The hub is the core alliance or network. But the spokes, they don't have to be next door. They can be far away, yet still fully connected and operational. In our interconnected world, proximity is not required for relevance. A strategic partner can be geographically distant and still play a key role in strengthening a region's overall architecture. This raises an essential question. How should regional security be defined in an era where physical borders no longer determine capability? More and more, the answer lies in systems thinking, blending technology, diplomacy, logistics, and long-term vision. On Parlons, Monde, IT, that is the mission. Breaking down complex ideas, opening new perspectives, and helping our community understand global dynamics through technology and strategic insight. If this analysis resonates with you, feel free to share your thoughts in the comments, subscribe to the channel, and help this community grow. A conscious, informed, and confident generation can shape the future with clarity and strength.